This is gold and daily chart. Now here I can see around 4 7 six, let's say 700, right? Let's say 700 7700. Somewhere here we have seen this strong support, as I said yesterday, and the price are bouncing up moving average 20. All right, so now I can see here exactly above this supporting line we have seen this the hammer pattern, and the another day forming an engulfing pattern. Have you seen it? This is engulfing pattern. So means we are looking for buy after breaking a higher point. So where is the higher point? Let me connect this one. Yeah, so now I can see here we are looking for a breakout. Okay, now let's see in a small time frame. Now in this area we'll apply breakout trading strategy. So I think most of the people are knows what is the breakout trading strategy. So once they break this level, so definitely we'll go for buy, because here I can see price are bouncing off moving average 20. We've seen it, price hit and bounce like that. They are bouncing from moving average 20. So 20 moving average act as a support now. So it is we are expecting price will again reverse from this area. So we need a breakout at the level of 48,300. If price break this level, so definitely we'll go for buy. Okay, now you can see in a 15 minute definitely we must wait to break this level, and we are looking for a candle which is open and close, should be above this resistance line. So I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please like and subscribe. Thanks for watching.